All right, we are back for another gameplay of SIFU. This is gonna mark the end of this speedrun series, guys. I gotta give a huge shout out to you all for supporting my channel. Well, I mean, for the sake of time, let's dive right in. This is probably gonna be my worst... Yeah, it's gonna be my worst chapter, because I'm not happy fighting this guy Yang. Last time I fought him in my original gameplay, which took about 34-45 minutes to beat, it really pissed me off. But yeah, the speedrun, hopefully.
He can't keep up.
What the hell? Just me or these guys getting harder to beat? That's weird.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir?
Don't have time for that. Let's see. Oh, god damn. This is gonna burn.
The journey of a thousand.
Can I help you, sir?
I gotta find a way to. Let's see. Not good. Taking too much time. Okay, that took a lot more time to beat. No, we are not off to a good start. I don't care, it's a one-time thing, so let's just get run. No, I'm good. I'm probably gonna... Ooh, nice. All right, you next.
Interesting.
Oh, what the?
Weakly.
Cannot see. Why is it taking so long to beat these guys? I used to be faster than this. I'm like 2 minutes into this gameplay. That's really bad. So I'm gonna start him fighting at age 22. That's bad. I ain't got time for that. Sorry, fam. Okay, that was good, but really bad. Off to a terrible start. Can't believe I got killed already. Okay, so because we're fighting this boss, I think your structure is really important. So, let's get right to it. I'm gonna skip this.
Come on.
Oh, that was close.
Do better. Try harder.
You can't use focus on this guy.
Do better. try harder.
Ooh. That was close. I didn't get killed by him yet. Gotta skip this. It's gonna be the worst one now. Oh. Yo, if I get killed. Ooh. Whoa. I'm getting better at this.
I bet Sifu didn't teach you this one.
I'm good. Oh, yo, that's a cheat code. That's not fair. Ah, damn, he's not playing with me. Oh, that's, yo, he like, he just smacked me on the face. That's crazy. That's crazy. All right, let's try it again. I'm getting better at this.
After 8 years of training.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, I forgot that. It's kind of hard, though. Ooh. Am I about to die again? Oh, damn, I thought I dodged that. It's not good. Ooh, nice. Ooh, he's definitely gonna kill me. That's not good. Oh, damn. If I beat him with that low health, that would have been insane. Anyways, at least I'm... Oh, that's wild. Oh, damn. I gotta win this one. Ooh. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. I can't skip this. Anyways. Yo. That's like what? 8 minutes or 7 minutes? Killed him the same way he killed your master. Actually, the dad. That was the father. But yo, it's crazy though. It's crazy. It's funny how... To be honest, if you ask me today, like, hey Ren, do you think I should buy this game? I'm definitely gonna say yes. It's a fun game, but if it's not in your budget, I'll just say probably wait till something like 4th of July or Black Friday, etc., etc. If you want to wait that long, if not, but yeah.
Talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Gongfu and Wude makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.
prodigal child. Was not expecting to unlock a trophy, but that's good. Alright guys, so this is going to conclude this gameplay series for SIFU. From a speedrun perspective though, I might play other games, like probably go through all these bosses again, and I think there's an alternative way. I looked it up online. There's an alternative way for you to like spare all the bosses, so I'm probably just gonna do that again. Not again, but like refight them and see how I can spare them and see if I unlock like any side like mission or so, whatever. But it looks like it makes you restart again at age 20 after you beat the game, which is okay though. But I can't believe I beat this guy in like less than age 30. I think it's crazy because the first time I fought Yang, I got killed like over like 8 times. Like I think I beat him at age like 70, which was wild. But other than that, guys, I gotta give a few shout outs again to you all for supporting my channel. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more content, hit that post notification bell to stay updated, and leave a comment for me. You know how it goes. Until next time, peace.